was getting dark. But I've been around and I know this town. There's a lad in the local park. So I rushed in, put me money in, sat down and let it go. And then I see right next to me there weren't no toilet roll. Well, there ain't no Bronco here, no sir, there ain't no Bronco here. I'm stuck on the throne and I can't go home, cos there ain't no Bronco here. Well, I heard a clang and a door went bang, and then a very funny noise, a kind of plop, plop, splash, and I knew it was one of the boys. Before I could shout a warning out about this awful caper, I heard this guy begin to cry, oh, where's the toilet paper? Well, there ain't no Bronco here, no sir, there ain't no Bronco here. Oh, I don't feel well, cos it don't half smell, and there ain't no Bronco here. So now we're both stuck here, you see, the guy next door and me. And we're very good chums with matching bums and our trousers round our knees. We're reading all that's on the wall to pass the time away. We'll stuff the caretaker's head then, cos when he gets here we will say, there ain't no Bronco here, no sir, there ain't no Bronco here. It's a right old drag when you're stuck in the lab, and there ain't no Bronco here. There ain't no Bronco here, no sir, there ain't no Bronco here. I wish I'd look before I put, cos there ain't no Bronco here.